A son.
Thank you.
your sun's ignited. They believe in dreams and all they mean, including heaven's generosity. Peeping round the door to see what pulses are in store and curiosity. And Tommy doesn't know what day it is. He doesn't know who Jesus was and what Brian is. How can he be saved from the eternal grave? Surrounded by his friends, he sits so silently and unaware of anything. Tommy doesn't know what day it is. He doesn't know who Jesus was and what praying is. How can he be saved from the eternal grave? Tommy, can you hear me? Tommy, can you hear me? Touch me.
If your child ain't all he should be now, this girl will put him right. I'll show you what he could be now, just give me one night. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. I'm guaranteed to tear your soul. Give us a room and close the door. Leave us for a while. Your boy won't be a boy no more. Young but not a child. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. Pay before we start. I'm the gypsy, I'm guaranteed to tear your soul apart. Gather your wits and hold on fast. Your mind must learn to roam, just as the gypsy queen must do. You're gonna hit the road. My work is done now, look at him. He's never been more alive. His head it shakes, his fingers clutch. Watch his body. I'll show him what he could be now. Just give me one night. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. Hey, before we start, the gypsy, I'm guaranteed.
Tonight,
do you think it's all right?
I think-
I'm your wicked Uncle Ernie. I'm glad you won't see or hear me as I do.
There's a man I found could bring us all joy. There's a doctor I found could cure the boy.
lips speak. All the time the needles flick and rock. No machine can give the kind of stimulation needed to remove this inner blind. Go to the mirror, boy. Go to the mirror, boy. I've often wondered what he's feeling. Has he ever heard a word I said? Look at him in the mirror dreaming. What is happening in his head? In his head. Oh, listening to you. Success, I think we have success. I think we have success.
Tommy, can you hear me? Can you feel me near you? Tommy, can you see me?
How does the mirror Lovers break, curses for me, loving hands to when I've gone by. You feel me coming, a new vibration from a coil ceiling. I'm a sensation. Worship me, and all I touch, hazy eye, they catch my glance. Pleasant shudders shake my senses, warm momentum throws their stance. You feel me coming, a new vibration. You see him, can't you feel him, he's coming. Send your troubles dancing, he knows the answer, he's coming. Now our disciples, love as one, I am the
listen. Sally just had to let her know she loved him and leapt up on the rostrum. She ran cross stage, stood up on big figure and rushed him on the face. He whirled around just as a uniformed man threw her off the stage. She knew from the start deep down in her heart that she and Tommy were worlds apart. And her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be. Her cheek hit a chair, a blood trickled down, mingling with her tears. Tommy carried on preaching and his voice filled Sally's ears. She caught his eye, she had to try, she couldn't see through the lights. Her face was gashed and the ambulance men had to carry her out that time. The crowd went crazy as Tommy left the stage. Little Sally was lost for a buzz of a touch and a gash across her face. 16 stitches put her right in her dad said, don't say I didn't warn you. Sally got married to a bad musician she met in California. Tommy always talks about the day the disciples all went wild. Sally still carries a scar on her face to remind her of his smile. Oh, she knew from the start.
comfortable people. Come to my house, we're drinking all night, never sleeping.
Victoria Station. Go into that hospital and bring the nurses and patients. Everybody go home and fetch their relations. Come to this house, be one of the comfortable people. Please do. Lovely bright home, drinking all night, never sleeping. Welcome to this house. One of us.
You know you're welcome anytime.
Come into this house. Be one of us.
Follow me, you've got to play pinball.
Put in your earplugs, put on your eye shade, you know where to put the cork.
When I gonna take it? hear you getting drunk. So sorry, I got you served. Hear you smoking Mother Nature. This is a bust. Hey, hung up old Mr. Normal. Don't try to gain my trust. Well, you ain't gonna follow me any of those ways, although you think you must.
We're not gonna take it. We're not gonna take it.
Now you can't hear me, your eyes are truly sealed. You can't speak to me either, your mouth is filled. You can't see me, and pinball completes the scene. Here comes Uncle Ernie to guide you to your very own machine.
We're not gonna take it. We're not gonna take it.
We're not gonna take it.
We're not gonna take it. Never did and never will. Don't want no religion. And as far as we can tell, we ain't gonna take you. Never did and never will. Thank you, gonna rape you. Let's forget you, better still. We're not gonna take it. We're not gonna take it. We're not gonna take it. Gonna rape you. Let's forget you. Better still.
Better still. Better still.
This can't continue, it makes no sense. We're getting nowhere, I've lost all my confidence. The boy wants something, I'm satisfied. He needs attention, and care our love can't provide. And then there's the matter of us.
I'd like to prove that I don't feel that you've seen the best of me. I've stood up for the boy, and I've clung to the hopes and the lies. I wish that the pain in your gaze could again be a test of me. But when I look in the mirror, I believe my own eyes. I believe my own eyes. No, I've come to the end. All my patience is gone. When I'm doubtful, I turn to believe my own. I'd like to declare
This devotion and care is the life to live. That nothing has changed and that time isn't passing us by. But I have to say here that for us there's a clear-cut alternative. When we look at each other, we believe our own eyes. I believe my own eyes. No, I've come to the end. All my patience is gone. When I'm doubtful, I tend to believe my own eyes. This has gone far enough. After all we've been through, we can't be blamed. We've done all we can humanly do. It's a time to be tough, a time to be wise. We must stop chasing false dreams and recover our lives. I believe my own eyes. Now I've come to the end. All my patience is gone. When I'm doubtful, I tend to believe. I'd like to believe that I don't feel that we've seen the best of us. And the way to believe is to see where the real future lies. I hope that the pain in your gaze can again be a test of us. And when I look in the mirror, I believe my own eyes. Let's believe our own eyes. Now we've come to the end. All our patience is gone. Let's admit we intend to believe our own eyes. Tommy.